Hello, my name is Mike. In this tutorial, we'll submit a spend authorization for an upcoming trip. Then, we'll create a report and attach an approved authorization to an expense. Let's start on the Travel and Expenses work area. Here, we see info tiles, which represent transactions and expenses. Today, we'll first request an authorization. Select the Authorization tab, then click Request Authorization. A spend authorization is a request for anticipated expenses. We'll enter the purpose of the upcoming trip, the expense location, and the start and end dates. Let's estimate the expenses for the trip. Let's select the travel template and complete the estimated airfare expense. You can select the functional currency or the currency of your destination country. I've finished entering my airfare information, so I'll save and enter my next expense. The final estimated expense is for hotel accommodations. We'll enter the expense type, amount, and a description. The completed spend authorization has an authorization number, estimated expenses, and an estimated total. This looks complete, so we're ready to submit it to the manager. Now I'm signed in as a user with the manager role. I'll click the bell to view notifications that require action by the manager. Look, here's the approval request. We can see the total amount requested, the employee who requested approval, the spend authorization number and submission date, the purpose of the spend authorization, the date range and location of the anticipated expenses, and the items section. Since everything looks in order, let's approve it. I'll add comments, then submit the spend authorization. Now I've signed back in as the employee. The approved authorization is in the work area. We'll also receive a notification from the manager saying the notification was approved. The trip is over, so let's create an expense report. First, let's enter the purpose, then save the expense report. Let's add expense items to the report. First, we'll create the airfare expense item. Now let's search for the estimated airfare expense. We can attach it to the actual expense item. The final expense item to create is hotel. Since the hotel expense type is itemized, we need to complete the mandatory fields in the itemization section. I'll search for, then attach the hotel authorization. Before submitting the report, we must acknowledge that we've read and accepted the company's travel and expense policies. It's ready for approval. Thanks for watching.